Christmas, so welcome back to another video. Today, I'm gonna be sitting outside while you guys watch the clouds. I'm gonna record this. So what is this? It's Google Day today. I know it's a Monday. Today is Google Day for me. I want to show you something really cool. What I thought was cool. I was making a video of the Easter Slam, and I was recording the clouds, and they were moving. So I want to see you. I'm gonna show you guys how fast the clouds will move or something like that. And then yeah, as you can tell, I think they're moving right now. So maybe can you see them? Yeah, you can see it. So if they're moving, they're moving. So yeah, and I just wanted to show you what it looks like when the clouds move, so you actually pay attention to it. They are actually moving. It really does look like they moved, and I'm about to take a picture, so I'm about to end the video because look how beautiful the clouds are. So yeah, so they are actually moving, and it's really hurting my eyes to look at the clouds because it's so bright. It's really beautiful out here, so I can look at these all day. It's so awesome what nature gives you sometimes. So get off your phone and look at the clouds. It might seem boring, to me it's not. It's a really nice view. I can't do it for like 30 minutes. I can watch it for 15 or 10. Not even 10 or 15. I'll watch it for 5 minutes. I'll get out of here. But on the edits, I'm gonna pick a small cloud and I'm gonna put an image on there. So if the image like got out of the cloud, then made the cloud move. So I'm taking a very small one. Okay guys, so that's gonna end the video.